I got roasted a couple weeks ago. So there's the roaster. That's him. So he's like, you ugly. And then and then there's the roastee. So that was me. So I was like, help. And then there's a group that forms around you. And what they're going to do is they're going to sound like they're going to repeat his joke. But they will actually make a new joke. You'd be like, man, you look like Ray Romano. And then everybody behind him would go, oh, shit, he does look like Javier Bardem. It's like, well, that's not what he said.